So the object of this whole thing here is to try to get as much as I can off of this so that the folks that are going to work on it don't have any issues with getting the bearing out here and the bearing on the other side. I've got to take the pull starter off and the stator out. Disconnect the carburation and intake. Remove all that. Pretty much at this point, the pull starter, need to take it off so I can get to it. I think I'm at the point now where I can drop the engine down. Take the pull starter off. Probably end up replacing the rope on the pull starter as it's been on there for quite a while. Okay, that piece is off. Pull starter. I'll clean up all this here in a little bit and just give it a quick look over. Gas line's disconnected, carburetor is disconnected. There is some lines that go to the stator and that is disconnected. Those are disconnected, and so without further ado, let's see if we can get this. Okay, without further ado, let's see if we can drop this thing. I don't mean literally drop it. I hope I don't drop it. Just one side. More one more connection here I want to take off where the ground wire goes. disconnected. And there she drops. And here it is. I'm gonna set it down. Not on it anything. It's gonna hurt anything. I'm gonna carry it over to the workbench.